Spotify for Artists on desktop, it's super easy to manage your team members. If you're an admin, you can choose who joins your team. Bandmates, managers, label cohorts, and anyone else in your inner circle can get involved. You can invite them, or they can request to join the team themselves for you to approve. This feature is not available on the Spotify for Artists mobile app, so make sure you're on desktop. From your dashboard, open the side menu by clicking the three dots in the top left corner. Click Manage Team, then Invite in the top right. To invite one team member, just add their info and choose their access level. You can also loop in up to 100 team members at once. Just select Bulk Invite in the top right corner and follow the steps on the next page. Click Send Invite and we'll send them an email with a few steps to follow, some T's and C's to accept, and voila, they're in. Accidentally leave someone off the list? They can request to join the team themselves through Spotify for Artists. You will see these requests under Team, and you can approve or deny their requests, as well as set their access levels. And now for some fine print. Invites to join your Spotify for Artists team expire after 7 days, but you can resend these invitations from the Manage Team page if necessary. And that's it. Go team!